The 11th World University Triathlon Championship takes place on June 30th in Yilan. Triathlon includes swimming, cycling, and running. The swimming area in this race is Dong-Shan River. In order to host this championship, Yilan County has enhanced the quality of the water and deepened the aqueduct.
Very windy, very open, but very well set up. The organization is very, very well done. We don't get to see mountains and see much open land. It's all buildings. It's something like Taipei or Kaohsiung. So it's quite a treat to see all the mountains and you can look in a long distance and not see any tall buildings. So that's something nice.
The cycling course is set along the beautiful river coast. Athletes will pass through the red bridge Lizejian on their way and go around the Dong-Shan River Water Park.
バイクは、グラットなんですけど、橋がやっぱりあるので、その分の微妙なアップダウンで工夫していただけたらなと思ってます。バイクのコースはすごいイージーなコースで、多分すごいスピードの上がる場所かなとは思うんですけど、でも、その分、 丁寧に走るところは走らないとダメだなと思ってて、で、あとランニングに関してはすごい地面がちょっと特殊な少し固めの地面っていうのもあって、そこもいつも通り走るんじゃなくて、もうやっぱりいつもより丁寧に走っていかないとやっぱりいい結果は出ないかなっていうのは思います。After
that, the running part returns to the riverside. The distance will be 2.5 kilometers for 4 laps.
This time the running course is very flat, so I think it's very easy for most of the athletes to race. But it's also the negative side is a little bit too narrow. So when you rush, you have to be careful. And because it's the road is so many rocks, and you have to be careful because it's kind of sleepy when you sprint or do something else. And it's very special to held in Dong-Shan Park. So it's very beautiful along this course. It's a very good experience for us to race on this course.
Alicia Chen, Yiling Chen, Peggy Ye, SSU News, Yilan.